While addressing participants, George Mutekanga, the assistant commissioner in charge of private schools and institutions, said that most climate-related problems were caused by man's activities leading to all these disasters.
You can see this is June, but unfortunately it's still raining. Those variations in rainfall patterns that lead to floods, lead to prolonged drought. Am I communicating? Caused by human being, caused by industrialization, search for land.
Mutekanga further revealed that the Ministry of Education through DIT has introduced 20 vocational courses in agriculture. This is aimed to build capacity in the sector.
Introduced the lower secondary curriculum to teach agriculture. And through DIT, we have developed 20 occupational vocations that should be done with agriculture. And one of them is tree planting. Tree planting, we encourage reforestation, we encourage...
Anthony Kagoro, the Food and Agriculture Organization representative and climate change expert, said that FAO takes climate change concerns very seriously because of its direct negative effects on food and agriculture. He appreciated the sponsor, the Swedish Embassy, and partners for contributing to this noble cause.
FAO takes climate change very seriously because we know that that climate change threatens food security. We are a food and agriculture organization. So our first call of duty is to address issues around food, agriculture, and forestry. So climate change is a big threat, especially to our food security, and therefore it is something that we should take very, very seriously.
I think that these debates are really necessary for students to engage in, especially the youth, is that we're the next generation. And the generation, we really need a good climate change. So I'm really so happy that the new vision has brought up these resolutions about climate.
Debaters showcased excellent knowledge on the climate change topics and passionately debated on either sides of the said motions.
How effective has your policy worked on climate change?
Allowed.
Honorable Speaker, I want to know, is landslides the only thing part of climate change? Because it's what you're talking about.
The teams went through 6 debating rounds to the finals, where the host Kitante Hill School beat Kako SS and Mubende Army School came third.
Excited about the win, but that did not come as a surprise because we actually invest so much in debates. If you ask the people around Kampala, they know Kitante Hill School as one of the best debaters in Kampala.
Much as the overall best speaker of the New Vision Green School debate, we emerged to the finals as a team. We used cooperation, we prepared for this together with prayers with my fellow colleagues.
Many schools are under serious transformation and completely going green in a bid to combat effects of climate change.
The plastics. We recycle the plastic. We make dustbin. We beautify our environment by colouring the plastic.
What we started implementing this project, they have banned the use of single-use polythene or in their schools. They are planting trees. They are engaged in community mobilisation and sensitisation. So there is a lot going on out there.
Report compiled by Rogers Akainjuka and Jonathan Mitala for the news.